My friends back in St. Petersburg are always hard to shop for. In Russia, gifts for children are usually opened in private, while gifts for adults are opened in the presence of others. If the gift is a hit, you'll receive many thank yous. Looking for what would bring me thank yous? I went to visit LA's hotshot artist, Laura Owens. While her work was astounding, it was a little too spicy for this public radio show host's pocketbook. It looks like this little Koshka will spend the holidays in the city of angels. And my friends in Russia will be receiving gifts from the American Girl Doll store. This is Art with Edward, and I am your host, Edward Koppel.